sport, including Virginia Tech football. So tune in and let's ride. You can hear it. We have boiled to the top of the pot, and we're ready to decide who goes home tonight with the Commonwealth Cup. Opening right. Extra protection for Jackson. Virginia is coming. Deep shot to Phillips. And Cam directs himself back across the middle and makes the catch through two Virginia defenders. High snap taken. Handed off to McLeese. Rushing to the right. He's got some space. 40, 35, far sideline. And he darts out the 31-yard line. Quinn Blanding chased him out after an 11-yard gain. Good read from Josh Jackson. Attempted from 30 yards. He was 2 of 2 last week. Snap placed down. Johnson's kick is away, and it is good. So Johnson filling in for the injured Joey Sly. Now 3 of 3 on field goal tries. Tech has the first points tonight. There's a handoff to Ellison Hauschen. Gaines is right there. He jumps on his back in the backfield. It's a 4-yard loss back to the 21. Second down and 14.
Yeah, Hauschen Gaines is so quick.
And camping, throwing deep near side. And he has Hezekiah Grimsley, who goes airborne to make the catch with two hands. Near sideline at the 15-yard line. 25-yard pass and catch. First down, Tech inside the Toyota drive zone. Pistol look, McMillan the tailback. Long play fake to him. Throwing for the back of the end zone. Cunningham! Basket catch! Touchdown! Virginia Tech Hokies, his first touchdown catch of the year, puts Tech in front 9-0.
Boy, big CC. What a great call from Josh Jackson. And he had to sell that, Lays. Does a nice job riding the body of Trayvon McMillan and just lets CC get open in the back of the end zone. He throws a nice little touch pass. Didn't put a lot of mustard on it, but he got the job done. And the Hokies go up 9-0 with the PAT coming.
Johnson's point after try is sent away, and it is good. And Tech forces the fumble and turns it into the first touchdown tonight. Final score from Scott Stadium in Charlottesville, Virginia. Virginia Tech 10, Virginia nothing. And all stays the same in the Commonwealth. Tech still the dominant player.
Hokies!